is worthless.
Oh, I might be able to get him. Nope, didn't get him. Fiend's half life, that sucks. Kinda wanna do that, but at the same time, I think if I kill her, she'll go away. Oh shit. This will have to do then. Alright, I might be able to kill her. Didn't die. There, none of them are facing the wrong way. Mouse? Mouse? Where'd you go?
It's still lit up.
There he goes. No. The stupid Windows thing is in. There it goes. Alright, I want to. Do this. Insta-gib, dude. Oh, I hurt myself and froze my friends. Neat. Dude, she just killed two people by herself. That's awesome. You gonna let me go? Oh. I'm crippled. I can't do anything. That's a bummer. Ow. That's the bills I have. Man, those teleport moves are freaking awesome. Two hits nukes all my armor on everyone. It's gross. Ah, forgot it was armor. Sure. No. Okay, that's okay. I was gonna actually try to charge, but that works. Everyone wants to talk now. Oh no, slippy slidies. Ooh. It's a really good wand. One thievery and get significant armor. Lose wits. Significant armor boost. One has fallen. Where the Geomancer one. And unfortunately, wands are gone. I don't think that's any better. Armor was crazy good though. Kind of on the fence for that. So may I touch those now? Should have knew that was gonna be garbage. Ancient stone tablet. Killed the Eternal. Oh, we finished it. In the grave we found a corpse, a traitor murdered by someone he knew. Oh, we gotta identify the killer. Dot's dog collar. Perhaps it will convince him that his master prefers cottontail. That's the cat and dog, but it didn't do anything. Like, I tried to do that before. How do I get out of here? I don't know if I right-clicked it. Let me out. How do I get out of here? Was not the way. Not the way. Yeah, because that's where I bought the things. There's gotta be. Again. This way. Like, I tried to talk to those dogs after I found his collar, didn't I? It didn't do anything for me. Really? Everyone come this way.
Hi, Hippo.
Oh, goodness. Hi, Hippo head. Jeez. What? 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 What's the matter with you? Oh, goodness. Okay, you're gonna snuggle? Okay. What are you doing, goofball? Ugh. What's the matter with you? Hmm? What are you being weird for? Maybe we should just go potty. You gotta go potty? Hold on a minute. Friends! That may have been our longest break yet. Mama's might be getting sick. She went pee like 4 times. And pooped like 3 times. Hope she's not getting sick. Alright, let's teleport to... over here. House. Here it is. Everyone inside, hurry up, hurry up. I don't understand the salamander thing either. Yeah, dog and cottontail.
The animals argue.
Dog.
Oh.
Dog.
See what I'm up against it.
The animals argue.
Dog. Dog. Oh.
There's no. I'm so confused. Yeah. How do I?
The animals argue.
Here we go.
Dog.
Dog.
Wait a minute. I just picked that up.
The animals argue on.
I don't know what to do. Popularity contest. I gotta look that up. Stupid old thing. Like, I even got the skill or the thing to pop up. Find dot and cocktails and try to help them settle their argument. Possible bug. Currently talking to them won't initiate the quest and create a journal entry. That's not true. Need dots collar if you want to side with the cat or cottontail's ball if you want to side with the dog. Warning, if you try to tell them that their master loves them both, nothing will happen. You will be unable to progress the quest unless you have another character with pet pal. Aww. Don't bother siding with dot. Actually reveals would be considered sinking in. Also, if you simply talk to Riker and accept his quest and leave the area. Okay. Anyways. Take the diamond instead. Diamond dropped near the bathtub. Okay, so I did mine. I said he loves them both. Bummer. Oh, there's a spider. Now, is this the bathtub? Oh, I give her body parts. Can I give her poison body parts? Actually, I don't even think I have. Enters. I think I eat all the body parts. Bird leg, chicken foot. Yeah, I don't think I have anything. At least nothing standing out. I'm not skipping. Okay, so that one. Get rid of this. How do I? I thought I could